I know she loves the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Dream of a place where we could be together at last. Oh no, it's just a daydream of mine. A little development I dream of just off the interstate. Not fancy like far, far from urban skid row. The greenest, sweetest place where everybody has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. Oh, the houses are so neat and pretty because they all look just alike. Oh, I dream about it all the time. Just me. And a toaster, and a sweet little guy, like Seymour. A matchbox of our own. A fence, a real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink. In the direct house that we share, somewhere that's green. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plenty. Keep it neat and clean in the pine saw-scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. December bride, his father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. Our picture on a better home and Gardens magazine. You're wrong.